roll with some wooden dice.
The reason I like it.
Still kind of burnt about it.
Good median roll. Four.
I'll be on the board.
I suck at rolling dice.
It's just luck at that point.
This is a terrible hand.
I'll be back tomorrow.
See ya.
I will try this.
I got a Morgan. I can't keep that hand. Down to six, right?
Yes, sir.
Jeremiah, you suck.
Thank you. Now see, that's what I really want. That makes me better.
It's all those nice things that I said.
Why are we in a nice thing?
Could you get up there and do some work?
What would you like me to tell them?
What do you mean?
In this, my
we've been closed for 2 hours, but what do you mean?
Okay.
The sage?
Are you really?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Almost went back to seven. I'm like, wait.
All right,
this is doable. This is much more doable.
What does it mean when a girl likes three of your memes in a row?
She flirting.
I bet. Let's see what
she flirting for sure.
I'm on the play, aren't I?
Yes, you are.
I don't know why. Okay, cool. I'm sorry, everybody. I've been taking forever. Swamp, Thoughtseize, I'm going to lose two alive. You're going to reveal the top of your hand. I'm going to choose an online card from it. And you discard that card.
Oh, what is this? What is this? I was going to duress you
what
and do the exact same thing next turn.
What is this? Oh, boy.
I was going to do that exact same thing to you, Jordan.
Oh, I know. It's non-creature. Yeah, no, I can't let none of that happen.
You can't let me repeat it?
No.
Discard it, right?
Yeah, no, I'll pass turn.
All right. There's two I'm not trying to shoot. Well, now, I can look up there.
No. Oh, no.
I didn't. I looked for a second. I'm like, wait, I can just look and cheat.
You don't know any of the cards.
But
no.
I won't.
Hopefully.
I mean, they can kind of see what we've got down here good enough.
Well, like,
so, yeah. Holding normally, as long as you're not glimmering too much, I'll pass. That's all I got. I'm so used to playing Commander, I'm looking for, like, wait, where's my Commander that I can just play?
They pulled it
nope.
out.
This is Modern.
Bloodstained Mire. Sack Bloodstained Mire. I'm going to shock myself as well.
Lost four life, or two?
Three.
Three. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. I love paying life.
Well, you should borrow my Demon Commander deck then.
I'm going to pay two and play Dark Confidant. Be in my upkeep, reveal the top card in my library, and put that card in my hand. I lose life equal to this converted mana cost. Last turn. I mean, I have. There's some stuff that can kill me in here. There's definitely some stuff that can kill me in here.
We'll do a swamp. And we'll pass.
Oh, that hurts. I'm going to lose four life. It's going to go to my head. I'm going to draw for turn. Yeah, that did not feel good at all. Blood braid off of a confidant. Scavenging ooze, hit you for two.
All right.
Last turn.
Just hope I can...
I might have to kill my own confidant.
Draw a card that'll land for turn. Give me something. What's this one here?
What was the point? Is that your shirt?
Oh, okay.
And that's something needs to be
successful. Oh, yeah.
That was the point.
Well, We'll go and smother it.
Oh boy, you're gonna smother it.
Mm. Yeah, smother the ooze.
Sure, that's fine. I'm gonna fetch.
And it'll be your turn after that.
Alright, I'm gonna go get blood. No, I'm gonna get a stomping ground tap.
That's self before you right there.
And fetch lands.
Wait, Jeremiah.
Two of my matches are this that kill you by turn three.
Jeremiah.
Upkeep trigger. Take three. Should go to my hand. I'm gonna draw a card for turn. Not what I needed. Jesus Chrysler. Two of you.
Alright.
Last turn.
We'll do honor the pure white creatures I control, get 1/1.
Yeah.
Then we'll do land for turn.
Yeah.
And pass.
Alright, I'm gonna call against command. I'm gonna deal 2 to this creature and have you discard a card. Because I cannot have another Bob trigger kill me, or almost kill me.
Discard a Zealous Prosecution.
Alright, my turn. Go ahead. Yeah, I was gonna take another 4 off that Bob.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's why I didn't kill it.
Yeah.
Sweet. I have not drawn anything super useful. Hey. 1/1.
Hand.
Do an intangible virtue.
Yeah.
And then we will do 2 others.
Oh boy.
And another honor of the pure. God. Past turn.
Your guys are gonna be so huge, dude.
If I draw anything that'll actually make them, they will be great.
That's right. Oh wait. So I'm gonna play this land from the top of my library. Gain a life. Go ahead.
Oh, I see. Alright, we're gaining life back now.
Yeah. My 2 of Courser, main deck.
Go and smother it.
Alright, I'm gonna fetch in response. I'm gonna Blood Crypt, I'm gonna gain another life for entering the battlefield. And you still get to see the top card of my library as well.
Alright.
Smother it.
What?
Yeah, this guy's super dead anyways. It's a stomping ground.
Alright.
My turn.
Before that, then I'll
drop
to 2 others. Tangible virtue number 2. And your turn. We are now top decking.
Yeah. Let's stomp the ground. Go 6. Bloodbird Elf. I'm a Cascade.
What's that do?
I'm gonna exile top card in my library until I exile a non-land card where converted mana costs less than this card and cast it. Without paying his mana cost. They're on my lands. I'm gonna bolt you.
4. It's 3, right?
Yep, and then I'm gonna hit you for 3.
13, and then.
Because it has
haste.
Yeah.
And 3 more down to 10.
Yep, go ahead.
Alright. Can Alex summon some really freaking huge tokens? Duress.
Oh my god. Damnation, Bloodbred Elf, Maelstrom Pulse, Terminate. Board wipe. 2 more Bloodbred Elves. You can't get the Bloodbred Elves. Do that.
Yes.
I'll probably go play another one next turn.
We'll get rid of the Maelstrom Pulse.
Yeah, all right.
Here we go.
Draw. Club right off. Cascade trigger. Maelstrom Pulse. Hit your intangible virtues.
Alright.
Six. And up last turn.
Down to four. Alright, good game, Jordan. Intangible virtue.
Yeah.
Timely reinforcements.
Game two?
Yep.
You want a sideboard?
Let me see here.
If not, just let me know. I'm pretty sure you have some sideboard against me.